of the whole city. Subway crowd and neon light and pavement stone. Let's find a man and tell him that we want to move to Pelham with a maple or an elm. I'd like to be suburban and live among the vegetables and fruit. I'd trade my silver porringer to be a real South Oranger. Let's be commuters and commute. What do you say? Let's commute, settle down out of town on a local route, where every evening is sure as fate. I can meet you all, I'll greet you on the 508. The scene is pretty. The life is swell in Garden City and New Rochelle. And every morning, come rain or sun, we can hurry in a flurry to the 801. Picket fence or an old jalopy, that's all I'm wishing for. Wanna be a carbon copy of the folks who live next door. But every night when work is done, I think we might have a lot of fun. For the very best families get begun between the 508 and the 801. Look, a daisy, an honest-to-God daisy. Isn't that the cutest thing you ever saw? A flower or a tree brings out the sap in me. I'm crazy about nature in in Glenridge, dear. We could entertain at bridge, dear. On Saturdays I'd press your other suit. I'd give my best silk petticoat for Bronxville or Connecticut. Let's get married and commute. What do you say? Let's commute, flying high out and high on the Stamford route. And when we travel, like a broker in the smoker of a 508. We'll buy a cottage in Dover Plains. You meet the mortgage, I'll meet the trains. You'll drink your coffee up on the run. Do your shaving while we're waving at the 801. Life would be one long vacation, or so it seems to me. When I wanted some recreation, I could shop at the A&P. And honey, when you're working late, I'll never sit by the fire and wait. For one man's wife is another man's mate between the 801.